All right. So, first of all, 296 is actually the speed for the newer versions, so it's slower. I prefer it quicker. So I actually set my dotted eighth on the, it's a 20, I'm doing it on the 2290 at 276. And here I'll show you, I'm just going to go through it. I'm using the Tube Screamer, level very nearly maxed out. It's literally just Tube Screamer, the Tone 2290 that I'm using, and then the Solo is a boost comp, which on the DL4, which I'm using for the FET. So I'm just going to go through the cry and the intro. So like when I say let the delay do the work for you, I'm just going like. See how it does that? So for the intro you got.